Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Hooker-Soma puzzle. Hooker-Soma was invented and designed by George Miller, and I've only prototyped it. And the reason that I prototyped this is that I really liked the concept of the puzzle. So taking it apart is not that difficult. It's like a Soma cube, but then each of the Soma pieces has been glued to a square frame. So the object of the puzzle is to put everything together again, but then such that all the pieces hook through each other. So, for instance, like this. And let's see whether I can add another piece. Well, obviously this is not the solution. And the puzzle is quite difficult because you always need to take care not only where the pieces fit, but also that they properly are aligned with the outside. So this is not correct because they are not aligned. So the way that George Miller made this is that he sort of made a random selection using burr tools. And one of the properties of this puzzle is that it has only a single solution, which is good. However, it doesn't have any near misses. And a near miss is that where all the pieces fit together, but you can't put them together. Or that another optimization would be that in order to solve it, you would need to have multiple moves before things come out. Anyway, so my question is about the optimization of this design. Is the design that George Miller found already quite optimal for this concept, or can you find a more optimal design? Thank you for watching.